We were sidelined because we are poor. I've been unemployed for 6 months and I'm in a miserable situation. I eat at soup kitchens, we have sickness, we have depression.
We ask for money. Without money, what can I do? Should I steal? I'm a Christian. Christians don't steal.
We haven't seen the fallout. We're still falling. Where would it end?
Fear. Fear.
Oh.